Hi, Susan. We need to have one of our special chats. There's something that's come up, and I really need to talk to you about it. Can you come? Can you come now? Thanks.
Okay.
See you in a sec.
Hi. I don't know if I have to turn my hat. Oh, sorry, I slammed the door badly again. I only have like 5 minutes.
Hi. So, guys, what are you doing here?
Yeah, what's up?
Well, we saw you leaving the getting in the car, and we figured we'd tag along.
Okay, this is actually good. You guys can help.
Okay.
So we have a problem. We are going to have the lip sync battle. You're both in it, right? Everyone's kind of really pumped about it, but we can't accommodate everybody. So we need an idea to make it up to the people who can't make it.
So
does anyone have a good? You know what? The puppy is a brilliant idea. How about we let everyone who can't come to lip sync battle cuddle with little Sweet? Oh, no. Do you think that's a good idea?
No,
just
I don't.
Come and cuddle.
No, I don't.
No, I think it's really
cute. What's happening right now?
My favorite ever song. I love this song so much. Can you sing it with me? Come on, help me.
We called it puppy love.
Oh my God, help! Help! Where's Crystal?
I don't know. We gotta drop the puppy off. Can we just drop the puppy off? You can keep singing. I'm gonna take the puppy and drop the puppy off because I think you're all going crazy right now.
Okay, can we actually just get serious for a second?
Talk about.
Come on.
We gotta get serious. That's not an idea. I mean, it's cute.
It's cute, but that's a lot of people.
But you want everybody touching your dog like that?
Or they're afraid.
That's not really for everybody. I mean, the dog's amazing, but can we think of something else? Let's think of some ideas.
Maybe let's go for like a run. Let's do like a 10K.
I don't know about that.
Just go for a friendly run.
What if we did something?
Oh, I really love running, Thomas.
What if we did like a 100-day detox for everybody?
I don't think 100 days is really gonna be. Like, you could either come to lip sync battle, like, which is going to be amazing,
or you could
do 100 days detox.
I'm going to put the music on and see what happens.
Okay.
What? This is what I remember. I saw this in the movie theater, this song.
A hike, maybe?
So what about a hike could be fun?
Or go see a movie together, or you sell out a movie.
That's actually not a bad idea.
Big, you know, big movie.
But that's not it, because we would, if it was it, we would be like, yes. What can we do?
I mean, it's getting warm out.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Let's get back to the 100-day detox. That's actually a good idea. Maybe a 30-day water fast?
Free spinaches?
Oof. I'm down with that.
That's going to get in my teeth. I don't like that.
I don't think Holly would be like free juices, honestly.
I mean, it's a Friday night. It's a 5:45 p.m. spin is typically the pregame to everyone's main game.
I'm usually on the couch.
Why don't we just throw the party?
Why don't we throw the party? Did you say the word party? So we're going to have the main game.
Let's have a party.
Let's have a party.
Lip sync. If you can't get into lip sync, come to the party. We're gonna be dancing. See you then, Friday.
Bye.